This is... Why is there a picture of me?
You know how to play with dolls, don't you?
Again? What now? Someone really went all out. So you want me to play with dolls? Yeah, I get it. Fuck you. Creepy. No way. Seriously, fuck you.
Oh, she's dead. So sad. Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal?
Fine, I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me.
Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who are you?
Thank you.
Jesus Christ! Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
What is going on here?
Found you!
Do. Just have to get past them. room is just over there.
Talking about my dad. I never even met him. first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike? Helped me with my homework? Read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me? Proud of me? Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit. Upstairs? Take a look.